Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine and enjoying the nature. In previous lecture, we have learned the first part of the story, The Yellow Butterfly, in which we have read that Sonu wants to catch the butterfly. He was chasing the butterfly slowly and silently. When he came closer to the butterfly flew away. Sonu started searching the butterfly. Now, we come to the second part of the story, the yellow butterfly. Sonu ke garden ke paas ek pond tha. Us pond mein white lotus the. Lotus ke charo or round leaves the. And the leaves were floating in the water. Here, floating means to move on surface. The butterfly sailed on a floating leaf. Here, sailed means to travel on water. जिसे आप तैरना कहते हैं। सोनू ने बटरफ्लाई को पॉन्ड में देखा और उसे कैच करने के लिए पॉन्ड में जंप कर दिया। किड्स, क्या आपने पॉन्ड में कभी जंप किया है या किसी को जंप करते देखा है? जब कोई वाटर में जंप करे या हैंड्स एंड लेग मूव करे तो एक साउंड आती है छप छप की, जिसे हम स्प्लैश कहते हैं। ऐसे ही साउंड आई when Sonu jumped into the pond. And when he jumped, again the butterfly flew away. Butterfly ko to udna hi tha, kyunki Sonu ke jump karte hi pani mein movement hua aur butterfly ko pata chal gaya. Use catch karna itna aasan thodi na tha. Now Sonu started looking here and there. He thought, where was the butterfly? Sonu looked up. He looked down. Near the wall was a peach tree. Peach तो आपने देखा ही होगा। इसे आप आड़ू के नाम से भी जानते हैं। So, the peach tree had pink flowers. The butterfly sat on a pretty flower. Here, pretty means beautiful. I can catch you, shouted Sonu. He climbed up the tree. Up he climbed, but back it flew down from the tree. So kids, that's it for today. Do you enjoy this story? I hope you enjoyed it. The remaining story we will read in the next video. Kids, do you know the name of the body parts of a butterfly? If not, so look at here. This is a butterfly. It has head, antenna, thorax, legs, abdomen, wings, etc. So, we have learned the story. Now, it's time to check your knowledge and understanding. Come to the comprehension questions. Question number 1. Where was the pond? Options are near the tree, near the school, in Sonu's house, near the garden. And the correct answer is near the garden. Question number 2. What was there in the pond? Options are white lotus, pink lotus, yellow lotus, red lotus. The correct answer is white lotus. Question number 3. Where did the butterfly sail? Options are on a boat, on a floating boat, on a floating leaf. None of these. The correct answer is on a floating leaf. Question number 4. From the pond, the butterfly flew to a dash. Options are mango tree, peach tree, guava tree, neem tree. The correct answer is peach tree. Question number 5. The peach tree had dash flowers. Options are pink, yellow, red, orange. And the correct answer is pink. Today we have learned the second part of the yellow butterfly and done question answers. Now it's practice time. Question number 1. Complete the picture of the butterfly and label its path. Question number 2. Rearrange the jumbled words. Question number 3. Find from the story sentences given within inverted commas and write in your notebook. So kids, that's it for today. Again, we will meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye.